Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Iowa Hawkeyes and the Northern Iowa Panthers. Here are a couple of players who will be looking to come out and make their presence felt. And, of course, our starting lineup.
These guys are expected by the teams to set the tone, Gus. It's an honor to be a starter, but it's very important that when given the opportunity, you do what's asked of you.
When we get going here today, these will be the keys that each team will be paying special attention to all day long. The Panthers get possession and away we go. Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. Up and in. Ha ha! He can put up points and he can move the ball.
This guy really thrives in almost any offensive system. Very versatile and a nightmare to guard.
They work it around the perimeter. Can finish. The Panthers in their flex motion.
Very difficult if you don't communicate defensively.
Both teams are looking to get something going here. In the post. Shots off. Shots up. And he lays it up and in.
How about that elevation?
The mark.
He owns the window.
Daly receives the ball. Want to thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Gus Johnson, and joining me, the man with all of the insight, the governor, Bill Rafter. Out on the wing. At the top of the arc. Off that top.
Transition.
Cross court. He missed it. Pulls down the rebound. Green handles the pass. Got it up and in. Dump it inside. Now we've got a turtle. Green handles the feed. In the lane.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
On the inside. First, and a chance for a three-point play. This guy is a complete player in the post.
He's one of those type of post players who can get it done in a variety of ways. In the paint, 12 to 15, he can knock it down, passes it a little. A skilled player with a great head for the game.
Well, Bill, this young man's now in his second season of eligibility.
Gus, he's young, but he's been through his freshman year, and he's learned a lot. This is going to be another big season for him. Let's see how he does today.
Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Raph. And there's a bad pass. Now on the run. On the right side. Jump shot. He got it. top of the key. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Here they go in transition. Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
At the foul line.
Solid shooter.
He gets it to go.
Hits two at the charity stripe. He's being trapped. Looking for a good shot.
Down the lane.
Finger roll. So easy for this guy.
Out on the left wing. Fires. And he can't get the bounce.
Rebound and run.
Dump it inside. He strokes it, and he gets it. Got it in the low block. It's a call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
Your first year playing college basketball has to be exciting.
Gus, a first-year player just getting his college career started. It's going to be a treat to watch this young man develop his game.
Foul shot no good. Rims off.
Great inside control.
Brown receives the pass. In the lane. No.
It's mine.
Way out on the right wing. Now with 10 to shoot.
In the post.
Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Kept alive. Offensive rebound. On the wing. In the lane. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
In the paint. He fires away. Off the mark.
Seen. Reacting. How alert, Gus.
They work it around the perimeter. Loose ball batted in. That goes out of bounds. What can stay at this end? The Hawkeyes, they're looking real good out there. Really working together.
Because, you know, this game can be so simple when you do it right. Balance on the floor, making the right pass, and shooting high percentage shots.
Inbound from the baseline. They work it into a double team in the post.
He missed it.
What a coach will be happy with that effort.
And they go inside. And he's fouled. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble. Gus, without a doubt, this will be an emotional year for him, but the key is to stay focused on the task at hand. There'll be a time to reflect at the end of the season. His team needs him to perform at his best now.
Hawkeyes seem like they want to take the defensive pressure to the next level.
Watch for some full court pressure, Gus. I'm curious to see how the pressure will be handled.
And he can't get the bounce. Will he go back up with it and lays it in? You always want your players going hard to the basket like that. Wouldn't you agree, Coach?
Wow, Gus, when you drive it with authority, only good things happen. Drives like that usually end up with a basket and or a foul.
In the lane, he missed. Out on the left wing. In the lane. No.
Way to get up, big fella!
Now they work it around the perimeter. Lobs it inside. It's knocked out of there. Blocked. And he hits it. Looking for a good shot. Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
To the line. Makes the foul shot. He got them both. On the left side. Fired. He can't get it to go. What a rebound. Second team foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
At the free throw line opportunity.
Solid shooter.
No, not this time. Low block. Uncharacteristic mistake there by the senior. Around 8 minutes remaining. Shots off. And he follows it up again. Off the mark. On the wing. Jump shot. He missed it.
Look for the outlet.
Out on the left wing. Shots up. Oh! On the right side. Fires. We are at the 7 minute mark. And he can't get the bounce. down on the low block, trying to work it inside. No, hungry for the ball. On the left side. Jump shot.
Perfect.
Dump it inside. He takes the three. But he misses his target. We are at the 6-minute mark. Way out on the right wing. In the lane. Shots off.
Push it.
Out on the right wing. Fires.
How about that, Gus?
On the wing. Jump shot.
The freshman.
We're at the 5-minute mark. The fans are making a difference, Rap. This is a tough place to play. Rising. Shots off.
Give it here.
He shoots from the corner. And misses. Shots off.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
Shots off.
One shot, Gus. You always want to limit the opposition to one opportunity.
On the left side. We're at the 4-minute mark. Down on the low block. Fires. Shots off.
Put a little English on it.
This guy is really known as a power guy.
When he gets it down deep on the box, this kid can knock it down.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Heat check time from long range. Nice look.
Bam.
Jump shot.
How about that, huh?
Work it around the perimeter. We're at the 3-minute mark. He tries the three. With no luck.
Oh, physicality.
Out on the left wing. Fires the freshman. Top of the key. And hits. On the wing. Can't get it to go.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
We are at the 2-minute mark. They work it around the perimeter. Shot clock shows 10. Jump shot, off the mark.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
Dump it inside. He missed it.
And he looks to outlet.
On the outside. The senior commits the turnover. Now they work it around the perimeter. 1 minute left on the game clock. They work it around the perimeter. He attempts the trifecta. Not this time. What a rebound. On the left side. Inside. Out on the left wing. Shots off. Nice rebound. He shoots from the corner.
It's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
With the first half in the books, we're now ready for the road to the Final Four. Stay tuned. And a quick look at the team stats for both teams. Here's a look at how both teams are doing with their keys to the game.
Well, Gus, how about a little minute?
In the lane. The Hawkeyes, they're having an unbelievably tough time from the field.
They're not concentrating, Gus. They've got to lock down on the rim and shoot the ball with confidence.
Ball is saved. Great job. Now they work it around the perimeter. Up and in. Ha ha! Every roster needs a few of those type of players. A blue-collar type who's not afraid to get dirty.
This type of player usually grabs a bunch of boards and makes all the effort plays. A solid contributor.
Fires. He drains the bucket. On the outside. He shoots from the corner. Bang! Got it from three. Top of the key. He shoots from the top of the key. Smacked on the wrist. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Well, Coach, it's usually a bit of an adventure when this young man steps to the line.
Yeah, Gus, this kid really has a tough time from the free throw line.
Gets two at the charity stripe. Up a long-range shot, and no! They work it around the perimeter. Loose ball saves it. Great play. Now with 10 to shoot. Try to pack it inside. In the lane. The basket goes! And one! Great play! Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
This may be interesting. He's not the greatest free throw shooter.
So much of it is mental, Gus.
In the post, he fires it up, and he can't get the bounce. On the right side, jump shot. No, gets the rebound. On the left side, in the lane.
How about this kid, huh?
They work it around the perimeter. Can finish. On the left side. Fired. Shots off.
What a rebound.
It's mine.
The Panthers are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
What a rebound. I own it.
On the left side. Shot clock shows 10. Can't connect from the three-point line. In the paint. Fires. Off the mark.
I own it.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Do they need a timeout here, Rat?
Gus, they definitely need a timeout. They've lost their composure.
On the wing. In the lane. And yet another missed field goal attempt, Coach. They're struggling.
I don't think any of them are concentrating right now.
In the post. In the lane. He missed it. Rips down the board. Jump shot. The Hawkeyes can't find the basket at all, Coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
Down on the low block. Fires and answers. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. On the left side. Ten on the shot clock.
Shot. Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Foul on the play. The Panthers have really been able to get it done here today as a team.
As a coach, it's great to see all five guys on the floor working together. That is impressive. That's how you win, and win consistently, Gus. When multiple people contribute, it takes the pressure off your superstar.
They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. The Hawkeyes are having a tough time hitting from the floor.
They can't find one, Gus.
Looking for a good shot. Looking for the bomb. No luck from downtown. On the left side. And he can't get them out.
Oh, what a second effort there. You gotta love his ability to get in there and secure the offensive rebound.
Now they work it around the perimeter. No.
It's important that you block out to run the offense.
Way out on the right wing. Ten on the shot clock. With a big shot. Oh my. And it's blocked. Garza keeps it in. Change of possession. This layup is definitely worth a second look.
Gotta make those, guys. It's incredibly deflating when you don't.
They work the perimeter. 8 minutes left on the game clock. On the right side. Now with 10 to shoot. Top of the key. And he lays it up and in. On the left wing. Fires. Shots off.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
On the left side. Ah, he got it up and in. He cut back door. The pass was delivered.
Gus, as a coach, you teach your players to read the defense in order to make that type of pass. What's great about it is that it ended with a basket.
We are at the 7 minute mark on the wing. Jump shot. Count it. Shots up. Comes up empty from deep. And there's a careless pass that's stolen away. Dump it inside. He shoots from outside, but he misses his target. We are at the 6 minute mark. In the post, he strokes it. He can't get it to go.
Get out and fill.
Top of the key. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. On the inside. Off the mark.
Great strength.
Out on the wing. He missed it.
Oh, competitive gush.
Tight D here.
We're at the 5 minute mark. They worked the perimeter.
Magnificent.
Cut backdoor and receive the pass.
Boy, well-timed backdoor cuts. They're just pretty to watch, Gus. Not to mention the finish.
Dump it inside. Fired. Shots off.
Give me that.
They work it around the perimeter. Heat check time from long range. And misses.
And lays it in.
Looking for a good shot.
And that one is blocked.
Now looking to attack.
We're at the 4 minute mark. Top of the key. On the right side, dials up a long-range shot, and it's in. Terrific look at their ability to reverse the ball.
When your team can get the ball moving like that, it can be very difficult to guard, Gus. If you can do it on a regular basis, you'll just wear the defense down.
On the right side. And they get the turnover. We're at the 3 minute mark. And he's fouled. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
The Panthers are a pretty good free throw shooting team.
I know the coach takes pride in their free throw shooting. It's something they really have worked on.
Hits that one. Out on the left wing. With 10 to shoot now. With a big shot. Shots off. Rips it down. third team foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
He's hit and missed from the stripe.
You know, Gus, it's a confidence thing with this kid. He has to put in more time.
Both free throws go. Two minutes left on the game clock. He shoots from the left of the circle, and he can't get them out. Second personal foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
And we'll go to the free throw line. Gotta make the freebies, Billy. He missed it. Snatches the board. And we'll get a change of possession. Inbounds play on the baseline. On the left side. Jump shot. No.
Look to outlet.
On the wing.
Elevation.
We are at the one-minute mark. The line makes the shot. No good. Takes the board. Pushes it.
Look at that block. Terrific.
And it goes.
What a big time shot.
The Panthers are not the greatest free throw shooting team.
Anything free, you just have to convert, Gus.
Got it from the free throw line. Dump it inside. Shots up, and he is no good from downtown. Top of the key.
Come on, come on.
And now a look at our players of the game.
A real nice performance by both these guys, Gus. They'll be happy with the effort they put forth tonight.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson saying so long.